Welcome to the Exam Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the IIT JEE notification for the year 2020.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exam Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
IIT JEE Advanced 2020 notification has been going to release shortly in the official website. IIT, Indian Institute of Technology, on Friday has released the information brochure for JEE Advanced 2020 in the official website. So, the candidates who are really interested in JEE Advanced examination can apply from 1st May 2020 and the online closes up to May 6, 2020. JEE Advanced is for admission into UG courses. JEE Advanced, that is Joint Entrance Examination Advanced 2020, has been conducted in the computer-based test mode. And for this examination, the candidate will have a login screen for the CBT and it will display the photograph of the candidate allotted the particular computer. And for login, the candidate have to enter his or her Advanced 2020 roll number, and after that the candidate have to return the examination, and the written examination will be conducted in various cities in across the all states. Written examination is of 180 minutes or 240 minutes. For 180 minutes is for general candidates and 240 minutes is for PWD candidates. The JEE Advanced will consist of two papers, that is paper 1 and paper 2. Each paper consists of 3 hours duration, and the paper 1 is physics, chemistry and mathematics, and it will consist of questions that is designed to test comprehension, reason and analytical ability of the candidates, and the negative marks will also be awarded for the incorrect answers. And the fee payment for this examination is 7th May 2020. After that, the examination that is JEE Advanced 2020 is going to be conducted on 17th May 2020. Admit card will be released before 5 days of the examination, that is 12 May 2020. So the candidates who are going to prepare for the JEE Advanced 2020 can start the preparation according to the examination schedule and refer the syllabus and exam pattern in this video or our Exam Daily blog. How to apply for this IIT JEE Advanced notification is, the candidate have to visit the official site of IIT JEE, and in that official site the direct link of IIT JEE 2020 online application link will be given. And before going to apply for this notification, candidate have to read the information brochure of IIT JEE Advanced carefully and then apply for this examination. Once applied, you have to register through email ID and mobile number. After registering, the candidate have to log into the account to apply for this examination and finally make a payment and submit the online application. This is the application process of IIT JEE examination, and the IIT JEE Advanced examination is for only the admission into UG courses. So the candidates who are seeking admission for UG courses have to write this IIT JEE Advanced examination. Information brochure is already released in the official website. The notification and apply online link will be soon released on the official website, so the candidates can stay active with us or the official site for applying through online. Candidates can stay active with us for apply through online. Apply link will be uploaded in this video immediately after released on the official site. Notification details and the apply online link is given in our below description box. Candidates can make use of it to download the notification and apply through online after the link enabled on the official website. Thank you.